So today we are making these potato dumplings from the famous K-drama series Hometown Cha-Cha-Cha. And it's so easy because you essentially grate the potato and you separate the starch from the potato from whatever you've grated. And you just add everything back in, and when you cook it, because of the starches, it makes these potato balls more bouncy and more chewy. So they're kind of like meatballs. Pair it with your favorite soup, and it naturally thickens. What you said.